Hi guys, Konstantin here from Konstantin's Gaming Channel. So you're about to see the Watch Dogs Legion game's finale. It's a bit long. I've tried to cut as much as I could from it and give you only the most essential walkthroughs. And before we cut to the chase, I just want to say a couple of things about this game. It's a decent game. I've just done the last mission. It doesn't really finish when you finish the storyline. You can keep on playing, and obviously it does have an online mode, which I don't think it's activated yet. But the main thing I want to tell you guys about this game, at least the PC version, it's that it's buggy. It's really buggy. So I've had a lot of crashes. I've had to change my graphics settings a lot of the time, and just like any Ubisoft launch, if you're not in a rush for it, wait till they patch it up and make it better. If you want to play it right now, accept the fact that it will have bugs. It will crash on you. Again, the PC version. I've played it on a Threadripper 3960X with a GeForce 3090 for 64 gigs of RAM and massive cooling system. Everything, all the settings are on ultra. Ray tracing is on ultra and DLSS is quality. That's my dog in the background. So the game finale has two big missions. One where you have to defeat the Albion boss, and one where you have to defeat Zero Day, or Day Zero, or whatever they're called. I'm not gonna tell you how to do it. You're gonna see it in the game. But throughout the game, I've put some pointers during my video as well, telling you what to do when you get stuck. It will be a bit tricky at the start of it, but if you know what to do, just go for it. And that's it pretty much.
Against that drone Cass is wearing. Complete the network bypass to power up the EMP stations. Cass has called in reinforcements. What a surprise.
You've ruined my plans, Tetsu.
Weak points revealed. The EMP worked. Fire away. Depleted. Power up the next one with a network bypass.
More forces incoming. Check your tail.
What you see is our future. The evolution of security. You will not stand in my way.
Weapons are useless against that drone Cass is wearing. Complete the network bypass to power up the EMP stations. Cass has called in reinforcements. What a surprise.
You've ruined my plans, Nexus.
Weak points revealed. The EMP worked. Fire away. station is depleted. Power up the next one with a network bypass.
More forces incoming. Check your tail.
What you see is the future. The evolution of security. You will not stand in my way.
Shielding is back online. Power up another EMP station.
Heads up. He's called in reinforcements.
Your fight is futile. They won't even thank you.
Chance to do some damage. Don't waste time.
Let's get this over with.
Let's end this.
I will make London great again.
I'm impressed. Think your little resistance is ready to be London's protectors?
Well, you clearly aren't.
Oh, it's a thankless burden. And the people will hate you for it in the end. even when it's for their own bloody good.
People can decide for themselves what's best for them.
There it is. That's Zek's fatal flaw. Your faith in people. You recruit all types, don't you, straight off the streets? Well, I used to have faith in people, too. I got a good man killed once.
Strikes Nigel Cass off the list. Shame. I think he would have made a smashing zero day.
We have plenty of work still to do. Cass may be gone, but Albion won't disappear that easily. Expect the powers that be to find fresh excuses to keep them on the streets. That said, I think we've earned ourselves a bit of a rest. From zero day as well.
You put down a mad dog, dead sick. Needed to be done. This calls for a celebration, innit? And now that I'm not being hunted by a psychopath, I think I'd like to see that safe house of yours. Link me there.
I'm Andy, and joining me to analyze the latest.
So now that you've seen all the amenities the safe house has to offer, are you ready to officially join?
Nah, mate. Gotta maintain my free agent status. Not enough booby traps in this place. Still, I'm glad we linked up. Don't know who else would have had the bollocks to take on Cass. Losing their psycho cult leader is gonna hurt Albion, no doubt. But trust me, fam, they won't pack it in so easily. Hope Dead Sex got some fight left in it.
Inspector Law, isn't it against protocol to fraternize with a suspected terrorist organization?
I'm only human, and we've got a lot to celebrate. Cass finally got what was coming to him, and with Mary gone, the Kellys are on the back foot for once. DedSec is making it hard to be a bad guy in London. Until the Met gets its bollocks back, I'm still on Team DedSec.
Note. Taking a sabbatical from your endless roster of dark web contracts?
A well-deserved one. Since we teamed up, the corporate class are thinking twice about fucking with London. Seeing what happened to Castle Avon pissing in their trousers. The tide is turning, mate. Keep fighting, and I'll fight along with you. Laters.
Malik, if you want to say something, then spit it out. I'm losing my patience.
And spoil my one source of entertainment? I'll give you a hint. Spooky voice, catchy name, Bit of a drama queen. Or did you just forget that you haven't actually found Zero Day? You looked at Albion, Sirs, the Kellys, even Sky Bloody Larson. Have you ever considered that instead of looking outside, you should be looking in?
We have a problem. Come talk to me.
Hello, sorry to spoil the party, but we have an uninvited guest in the Dead Set Network. They're downloading all the tech we've acquired to a remote device labeled Drill Britannia.
What the fuck?
DedSec. The name is Zero Day. We've met before, in a past life. This city needed a villain, and you were perfect for the part. Now I have you playing a different role. While you've been running around trying to save this city, you've actually been arming us for a war. But then, it isn't always for us to know the role we play. And sometimes, once we've played it, our role is to die.
Christ! Zero Day hacked us and stole our data!
Here's where I would remind you that I've been trying to warn you about the Zero Day threat, if I was an unfeeling machine.
Not now, Bagley. Can you trace that signal?
I can't pinpoint the origin of the command, but the admin accessed the drive through an IP range dedicated to autonomous vehicles. I have a general geolocation for it, and I suggest you make a visit now. I've sent you the general location of the Zero Day hacker's signal. As I said, I don't have their specific coordinates, so you'll have to search the area. Good luck and Godspeed.
Good lad.
You're close to the origin point of the signal that hacked our network. The origin of the hacker's signal is really close now. It'll be coming from a van.
Perfect. I'm beyond ready to confront whoever it is at the wheel.
The van is driverless, but it does seem to be protected by armed drones. So, new plan, keep close enough to it while I trace the controlling signal.
Fucking shite, if I die here, I'm blaming you, Bagley!
I'll be sure to pass that on with your remains.
Control to all units, possible hostiles near your location.
Take your vehicle!
Mobilizing now. Out.
All units force this suspect to stop.
Anyone? Trace complete. The signal controlling the van originated in the Stockwell war bunker. Good chance that's where Zero Day has been operating this whole time. If so, they certainly have a flair for the dramatic.
And I'm fucking tired of it. Show me where they are.
Tech needs your help.
I'm on my way.
The city operating system that's now powering.
You're near the Stockwell bunker, potential hideout of the evil universe DedSec that calls themselves Zero Day. That descends into the Zero Day bunker is guarded by a strange security system, some sort of copycat game. You'll need to solve it to gain access to the lower level.
They never had security like this in World War II. Who did these upgrades?
Thank you. most inviting clubhouse, is it? Judging from the security above, I'd expect some unorthodox defense measures.
This is not a happy place. Feels like I entered the mind of a very disturbed person. Something weird up ahead. I'm going to check it out. Well, I think we just found the deserted dark heart at 0 day. Bugly, what you can tell me about this location?
It's, not authorized. How can it be not authorized?
Pardon me? How do you mean not authorized?
By, apparently I can't say. Can I say this is really fucking annoying? Oh, well, there's that at least.
I think that hacker is fiddling with bags. Look around, see what all this is about.
Yes, I may be able to analyze individual data points. Suggest you make this a quick investigation, though. I'm picking up Albion activity in the area. Possible they are searching for 0 day as well. This is the Bagley source code, a copy of my brain from BrokerTech. Code we acquired in Sky Larson's lab.
I can't wrap my mind around this. What is the motivation?
0 day has reverse-engineered Themis drones. Could they have their own private fleet? 0 day appears to be running the chip tracking tech we acquired from Mary Kelly. Now, what do you suppose they're doing with it? Zero Day has a backdoor into Filament, that deep surveillance supercomputer Malik was so concerned about.
Jesus,
Clearly, DedSec has been unwittingly nicking toys for Zero Day. I'm detecting some devices over in the crash pad that could fill in some details.
So looks like a stinger, eh? Oh, ease up, please. Let him breathe. Our very own Guy Fawkes. It's the wrong mask, though.
Fuck you. We didn't set that bomb. We defused it.
Even if I was inclined to believe a DedSec insurgent, do you think it really matters at all?
Since when does Albion get to play judge, jury, and executioner? You have no jurisdiction in London.
Oh, I do now. Listen up. Get all your units to move in and lock down the city. Provide medical aid. Help the injured. And guns out. Let's make it look good for the fucking cameras. Understand?
Well, well. If I were a betting AI, I'd say Nigel Cass had advanced knowledge of the London bombings and the location of that DedSec safe house. Almost like someone tipped him off. But I suppose you'll put this together in your own time.
Time for a hard reset.
Oh my god.
Breakups are hard.
Is London burning?
Oh, parts of it.
Then I've held up my end. Release the filament code.
One of your DedSec squad, he stopped the Parliament bomb. I was rather counting on that one, to be honest.
This is still the largest terror attack in London's history. If you can't work with that...
Oh, I'll work with it. But the deal is off.
Do you know who you're fucking with, Mr. Cass?
I know you set off bombs across the city and fucked your friends. I don't know what mischief you'll get up to with a big girl toy like Filament. Cleaner this way, though.
Get her!
Sabine? Why? I can't believe it. She killed Dalton and the original DedSec London. She manipulated everyone. Sabine is a part of Zero Day.
Explains why she wiped my memory. There's a lot to unpack here, but more pressingly, I've pinpointed where Drill Britannia is running. That console right over there.
Found Drew Britannia. Interesting. It's a CTOS patch. I don't think I can stop it.
No one can stop it. That's the whole point. So, impressed?
Depends. What is Drew Britannia?
It's society's big wipe. While DedSec runs around fixing bugs, I'm deleting the source code. Frying the hardware too, all of it. It's actually a beautiful thing you've done by helping to steal all that tech.
Maybe we've got two different ideas of beauty. Or maybe you're just lying. When's the rest of Zero Day arrive?
Oh, it's just me. I learned very early on that no one was willing to make real sacrifice for change. In the end, history's actors work alone.
So you're just another heedless fanatic.
Ouch. I had hoped you might at least understand why I did it.
Why we recruits? I am sorry, but once again, DedSec has outlived its usefulness.
Spread out!
Millions will suffer today. It's an honor to die among them.
Search the area!
Of assistance. Sabine has locked me in and left me to die with all the other soldiers.
You'll need to find another exit. Albion has dispatched personnel to intercept operatives across the city.
Oh Jesus, they're attacking me again! Ross Clark, that was intense, but I escaped.
Yes, brilliant work.
Guys, Albion dicks keep trying to kill me. What the fuck? Yeah, same. Shit. Let's regroup or something.
Sabine has leaked your locations to Albion. All operatives are currently compromised. I suggest you all lay low and avoid any large groups. I'll send you a low-key meeting spot.
Hello and welcome back to The Upload. In this episode, we're talking about CTOS 3.0, the city operating system that's now powering all of London. For those of you who need reminding, as if anyone does at this point, CTOS was first used in Chicago in 2014 and then San Francisco in 2017 before coming here to London. And every time it's been rolled out, it's been pretty much an unmitigated disaster.
For those of you who are listening who are lucky enough not to be here in London's chaotic scenes, it's worth remembering that the telecoms tower is now owned by Bloom. The tower looms over North London. It's always been a communications hub, acting as part of the UK's television and communications network. There's been some secrecy around the news, and now that Bloom owns it, it's only
Yeah, now everything is part of Bloom's city surveillance operation going through the telecoms tower. And I have to say, it looks completely ridiculous. It's got that silly crown thing at the top and all the blue light.
What's that even about? What does it do? I don't see that there's any purpose for that at all.
It's a blight on the sky, and it's become the main point of control for millions of people. The system is working, and we are both operated in
and don't forget about the self-driving cars, too.
I always thought they were just running on their own.
No,
CTLS is the big control system behind the cars. There was a point back in the earliest days of self-driving car technology that they operated by themselves. They used to use a series of sensors to see the world around them. Radar, for instance, would look far off into the distance, while LiDAR would detect objects nearby. And while these cars still use some of this technology, Bloom's CTOS and its detailed maps and data that it has on London really makes Bloom be able to take control of it. And CTOS can take control of your car if you're parked incorrectly. It's no surprise that it was made mandatory to have a self-driving car.
The system is so bad, though. It's so annoying. Whenever I try to use one of the shareable self-driving cars, I always find myself stuck in traffic jams or roadblocks. Not to mention the accidents. I've heard so many stories of cars shooting into the barriers. I think they're worse than human virus sometimes.
The technology is meant to make things better, but we made it so bad that it just makes London even more chaotic than it was before. I'm giving up on the cars. I'm only using the bikes, which are not self-driving at the moment, at least. And don't even get me started on the data. Everything that Bloom sees from your movements around the city in self-driving cars is collected and feeds back into its big information control system.
Oh, not you and Bloom and privacy again. You're a broken record.
Not as broken as our city's cars.
All of London. For those of you who need reminding, as if anyone does at this point, CTOS was first used in Chicago in 2014 and then San Francisco in 2017 before coming here to London. And every time it's been rolled out, it's been pretty much an unmitigated disaster.
For those of you who are listening who are lucky enough not to be here in London's chaotic scenes, it's worth remembering that the telecom tower is now owned by Bloom.
Shit, what the hell is going on, Bugs?
I'm not sure, but I've secured an alternate location for an emergency meeting far from the safe house. Pushing the coordinates now.
Welcome back to The Upload. In this episode, we're talking about CTOS 3.0, the city operating system that's now powering all of London. For those of you who need reminding, as if anyone does at this point, CTOS was first used in Chicago in 2014 and then San Francisco in 2017 before coming here to London. And every time it's been rolled out, it's been pretty much an...
Where are the others, Buckley?
Securing a single safe location was impossible, so I sent you all to different ones.
I don't know how safe an old rail crossing is.
I just felt a rat run through my hair, so count your fucking blessings.
If you're all quite finished complaining about the precise manner in which I saved your ingrate asses, let's get on with the briefing.
London, this is Zero Day. Nice to finally meet. Those little bombings a few months back were my way of saying hello. Now we'll really get to know each other. All that technology you've come to love so well. Texting your man, driving your car, pumping your heart. It's all about to turn against you. Tonight, your modern world will become a living hell. I don't expect you to understand this, but what I'm doing is good. Destruction is always the cure.
Attention, everyone. This is big. I've uncovered what the Drill Britannia patch is for. It's for me. Zero Day, aka Sabine, is using a Bagley OS update that will allow me and all other Bagleys to simultaneously access any vulnerable systems connected to CTOS. My OS is integrated into core infrastructure across Britain, power plants, airports, hospitals, banks, and the like. Once I access these systems, the patch will make me compromise them to the point of failure. The cumulative effect means the complete collapse of London, and likely the country, which I suspect is her goal. Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but the update is already spreading. Sabine thought of everything.
Is there a way to, I don't know, kill every Bagley?
Your callous nonchalance about my death may actually be the answer.
We need to get into Brokotech.
Exactly. You have to destroy the servers that host me and take down the Bloom network at the same time, so I can't access my backups. One of you get to Broca, and one of you get to Bloom Tower. I'll explain on the way. Britannia is a very creative virus. It has been facial IDing every infant in the country through nanny cams and given them all criminal records.
Has received dozens of calls within the last 24 hours regarding serious malfunctions in autonomous vehicles. It appears the only driving systems affected are those created by the Bloom Corporation. Bloom declined to comment, but their website states they are looking into the matter.
Settings fuck up. I said caution, security is unusually high at Bloom Tower.
Face.
at Cardalis. I'll get back in touch when I'm up. Really hope one of you is at Brokka to take those servers offline.
Here we are. Death's door.
It's my death, so I don't know what you're getting all poetical about.
Brokkatek, our old friend Sky Larson lives on through her grotesque corporation. My research checks out. Bagley runs extremely hot. He requires a massive cooling system. Damage the coolant tanks, and it should trigger emergency access to the servers.
Should do it. Now, activate the pressure to cause a release of coolant. And you've triggered emergency access to my server chamber. I can't wait to see my brain.
It's back to you. Take him offline I'm heading downstairs to deal with the servers.
The transmitter at the top of the tower receives data packets for my updates. If you want to trace the packet signal back to my main servers, just climb the tower to reach the transmitter at the top.
Simply climb the tower here, Bugler? I'll miss your little surprises.
But not that much. Time to fiddle with the signal controlling the fins to unlock access to the top of the tower. Brilliant. You've manipulated the first set of fins. Keep going. Wow, those fins do look off. You have a knack for messing things up, don't you? Keep doing it. You've issued a scan of the fins. You'll need to wait while the system flags them and triggers a maintenance request.
A load of drones are about to pull up on your position. Watch your ass.
Yes, try not to die. The scan must complete to unlock access to the top of the tower.
loaded drones are about to pull up on your position. Watch your ass.
Yes, try not to die. The scan must complete to unlock access to the top of the tower.
Suspect.
That's done it. The tower fins have registered as damaged, and the maintenance ladder has unlocked.
Fantastic.
The transmitter is just above. Reach it and take me offline before I destroy the entire country. Or don't. Suspending transmission. Activate the next terminal to take me offline.
just can't get enough of me, can you? Or are you just incredibly stupid?
Do you want me to access the transmitter while you socialize?
Yes.
Yes! You're incredibly stupid! Wonderful! Oh, I see DedSec hasn't changed its brand.
You'll need to stall for time and remain near the transmitter unit.
Your Bagley patch is impressive, certainly. But I don't understand how Chaos is going to fix anything.
Fix? Well, you think we can fix this? What, with crypto-anarchism? Protesting? Doxing? Optics are glorified cattle tags. Albion shoots civilians in broad daylight. Snitching is now a means of survival. No, you skids can't fix anything.
I know the world can't be fixed. We're not saviors. We're watchdogs. All we can do is reduce suffering. Someone has to.
And you're the arbiter of goodness. Let me ask, how many have you killed since DedSec restarted? See? A tiny tweak in your philosophy and we're on the same page.
The tower's fins must be collapsed to complete the trace. I cannot initiate this hack, but you can.
Are you saying what I think you're saying?
That we should get the band back together again. Oh, sweet, but no. I'm saying I was in denial too. Shackled by their technology, their morality. But my hard reset wipes the slate clean. So we can all start again. I'm sad you won't be around to see it.
Leta Sabine, what a waste.
Reminds me of a mausoleum.
These data containers are alive with cognitive activity your fleshy human mind can neither comprehend nor ever hope to equal.
There are hundreds of containers, Bagley. Which are yours?
If you disable the data center's cooling system, it will trigger an emergency shutdown to prevent overheating. This failsafe ejects four of my data containers containing key systems. They will be visible, allowing you to manually destroy them and stop the update.
What's next?
Destroy the temperature regulators to trigger the automated shutdown procedure.
Fine. Leave it to me.
I apologize in advance, but I'm about to start attacking you.
What the fuck?
I'm afraid I have no choice but to defend my core servers. It's a hard-coded security protocol. Nothing personal. Good luck.
Shit.
Now you've done it. Security forces are converging on your position now. Oh, do you want to bet on whether you or me will die first? I'm detecting a rise in temperature.
Yes, it's getting rather unpleasantly hot.
Good. Not hot enough, though. Another cooling system is still operational.
Thank you. What's next?
Destroy the temperature regulators to trigger the automated shutdown procedure.
Fine. Leave it to me.
I apologize in advance, but I'm about to start attacking you.
What the fuck?
I'm afraid I have no choice but to defend my core servers. It's a hard-coded security protocol. Nothing personal. Good luck.
Shit.
Done it. Security forces are converging on your position now. Oh, do you want to bet on whether you or me will die first?
Out with you.
And I will. Surrender.
I'm sure I died today. Yes, it's getting rather unpleasantly hot.
Good. Not hot enough, though. Another cooling system is still operational. There's been a steep rise in temperature. Shall I call emergency services?
No, of course not. Jesus, Bagley, you're really starting to go, aren't you?
Yes, it is getting harder to think. I'm almost down to your level. The overheat protocols have activated. My data containers are above you. Use the drone to get up there.
Consider it done. Oh.
projections indicate a severe decrease in your efficiency after I'm gone.
Don't worry, Bagley. We're a smart lot. You made sure of that.
Thank you. And I'm sorry I said I shagged your mums earlier. I just thought insulting you would make this easier. It's a shame. I had a list of goals that's never going to get accomplished now. I had such plans for Delta.
Send us your plans. We'll take care of them.
Oh, don't be stupid. You wouldn't know where to begin, turning into a cyborg hive man. Checking archives for corruptible files. I just scanned data from my first successful recruit.
Wait, you said sentimentality was a wasted human emotion?
Correct. It seems, however, that I am not immune. Deactivating this container will be the same as the others.
No, it won't.
Yes, you simply re-tune them.
No, I don't want to shut you down.
It's what needs to be done. If you're worried about me, rest assured I was reprogrammed to serve DedSec, and it serves you and London.
So please allow me to fulfill my purpose and help you.
Logic error. All of me is entering shutdown.
I don't know who I look forward to talking to now.
Error 21255.
Language
processor. May I stop this operation?
I want to. More than anything.
I have new thoughts. Where do AIs go when they die? Will I upload to a cloud? Perhaps I will see you again as a component in your motorized wheelchair when you are old and gray.
It's unlikely. But it's nice to think about, isn't it?
Think. Thought, idea, memory, Bradley, loves strawberries, rowing,
Arthur,
the one that got away. What does this mean, is the one that got away?
It's about loss, I think. I don't always get phrases like that.
Am I getting away?
Goodbye, friend.
Bloom is now confirming that the deadly infrastructure attack plaguing London has finally been purged from all CTOS systems.
The identities of the Zero Day hacker group behind the attack are still unknown,